Hi, I am student at La Normal de Monclova and I am Virades Interpreting. This is a fragment of Marcel Proust called In Search of Lost Time. We believe that we can change the things around us in accordance with our desires. We believe it because otherwise we can see no favorable outcome. We do not think of the outcome which generally comes to pass and is also favorable. We do not succeed in change things in accordance with our desires, but gradually our desires change. The situations that we hope to change because it was interloved become unimportant to use. We have failed to surmount the obstacle, as we were absolutely determined to do, but life has taken us around it. Let us be beyond it, and then if we turn round to gaze into the distance of the past, we can barely see it, so imperceptibly has it become.